obviously bit off a pretty decent game.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. On play action, Lawrence rolling, and he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. Sacked by Andrew Van Ginkle.
Chalk that one up to bad acting, I guess, because they certainly failed to sell the handoff, and the pressure stayed keyed in on the quarterback.